an impossible streak from Bad Company on the line. John Gordon said he does not want to get eliminated in round one all year, and so far he has made good on that. The man standing in his way, a veteran of 36 years here in Monster Jam. Maybe a little bit of a staging battle going on, and they are jockeying for position in their respective starting lanes. Remember, they're going to start atop the center pod before circling around Chicago style and crossing the race ramp to the finish. Let's go for it!
Thank you.
can see now a little bit of jockeying for position once again. A little bit of a staging battle as they are getting reset on the starting lines. They even pulled me up here in the booth. And now you can see the approach. We've got four hammers. Let's go for it.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's go, Cole. just collapsed.
0.912. I think that's a little bit of bad luck right there.
He just collapsed. That was sad.
Yeah. The score, it's a good one to start things off, 6.758. Coming up next, it's Ryan Disharoon, Shaker.
Yeah. Thank you.
the clock is paused. But keep in mind, he has not hit 30 seconds yet. So if he cannot refire, if he cannot continue, he will not be able to run for his spot. He has run for it. But that's not going to be nearly enough for that top spot. son of a digger is... There's your score to beat. The score for Lucas Stabilizer as her crew chief Ashley looks on is... Five!
put your hands together for Charlie Pocken, El Toro Loco.
It will not be. It's a good score, but not nearly enough. 8.333.
Let's go! That's
look
sick!
At the ball.
Okay, thanks for watching.
What?